Or it could have been me.
Oh, very good.
Airspeed. Right.
Oh, and maybe it was me. Also, I increased the expo to 35%, so maybe that helped it. Yeah. Yeah, get yourself closer. Time for me to wrap it up.
Yeah, I seen when you did the Corsair, I was like, you know what? The batteries I got, he let me borrow for once.
Yeah. There you go.
That's what I was thinking at first. Underpowered.
It's a big difference when you upgrade it to the 6S.
Uh-oh.
What are you doing?
That was a going up power stall. Wow.
Save it though. Helps you a lot because you can see it coming in.
Perfect. Little high.
You work.
Airspeed.
But it's two that delivered. But I just figured, you know how it is, three? Take hangar rash on it before I get it fly.
Yeah, wow!
A box for my EC1500 right now.
Oh, yeah, I'm setting on, yeah.
It's a whole enclosure for the car, because that's where it gets damaged.
Yeah.
Whoa, whoops.
Easy now.
I stalled it. That's what I was telling you guys. This is very forgiving when you stall it. When I did that climb, I had it under 50% throttle, so. Oops.
Three minutes. Well,
Okay, I'm landing now.
Okay. Gear down.
I'm gonna try to land. It's been a while. It's been a while flying this.
You know what? You're gonna jump down to the ground. I said, you are gonna come down to the ground.
What's that supposed to mean? Well, eventually, yeah. What in the hell is that? Battery warning. We're landing. No, wait a minute. I saw that battery. It was fine.
I had one in a box. It's a twin 70.
They some bad stuff.
Time remaining.
I've been watching some videos.
We were going to come out to the field, but it was bad.
It was a cheap one by Dynam.
Huh?
And I put...